5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Ma'am? Are you there? All right, are we good now? Oh, hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Oh, I see you've turned vibration detection on. Let's run a check to make sure it's working. I'm gonna tap you on the shoulders, all right? How was that? Did you feel it? Okay, check complete. Morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
Nines.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Or, 2B. You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
2B, maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander.
You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time.
Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Send a combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right.
On out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Hey, 2B!
You should know better than to try that. Not even a cutting-edge Yorha like you would survive that kind of fall. Try not to act so recklessly, all right?
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Thank you.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Huh?